All right, here's a quick video on how to put sand in your umbrella base. Now I turned the base up on its side, left the fill plug in, no reason to take it out. Removed the drain plug, as you can see. I got my 1-quart plastic bottle with the bottom cut off. And my dry sand from Quikrete. Make sure it's dry, dry it out if you have to. Take the bottle, you could use two hands. Screw in, it's nice and stable. Pour the sand in, let gravity do its job. Time for a beer.